there. Are you the muse to answer my call? The pleadings of a poet with the honor of France in his heart? Say the name Jacques-Louis David and see if you don't gag on the sound. Well, I have written a series of poems satirizing the life of that most despicable propagandist. Sadly, the final verses are under lock and key in my abode. If you could retrieve them, the people of France would learn the truth about David and his confabulations, and my legacy would be assured. Go.
Have you read the Chenier verses?
Oh God, I thought I might faint with laughter.
Say you. I've been laughing my ass off. It's the only way to keep you.
I have ever witnessed. It's pathetic. It's transcendent. You.
I've never understood poems myself. What's in these we should worry about?
Colorful metaphors, trenchant hyperbole, that sort of thing. All the sort of rubbish the overeducated adore.
We're looking to kill a man over a few metaphors.
As good as any other given reason these days.
C'est vrai, c'est vrai.
Thank you. Je me méfierais de cet homme. Quel genre de méfait as-tu en tête ?
Intéressant.
Il n'y a aucun mal à regarder. Et pour quelqu'un...
Oh, my verse! Bravo, mon ami, bravo! Now all of France may hear the conclusion of Le Jeu de Paume and see the true hues that color Jacques-Louis David. Oh, they'll lose their heads with laughter, I guarantee.